to see one of those. I know that's no way for a man to behave, with a mortgage due and a baby on the way. Somehow I made it to where I'm at, been a living as a matter of fact. I get a bad attitude from being tired and running around. I never asked for anyone to say they like my sound. I've never been a part of any musical scene. I ain't stopped in Nashville, if you know what I mean. They don't write about me in their magazine. I don't ask for no reviews on the songs that I sing. I never had a lot of friends, and I'm alright by that. But people just keep coming back, raising hell with the hippies and the cowboys. They don't care about no trends, they don't care about the songs they sell. But I like the view, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, the upbeat and the hipsters and the wannabe scenes, that ain't down on to me. I'd like $2 beers, I'd like $3 wells, and some old honky-tonk bar that I know by the smell. Some old drunk on a bar stool on a Merle Haggard tune. That's my kind of room, breathing with the hippies and the cowboys. They don't care about no trends, they don't care about songs that sell. Yeah, tomorrow I'll be gone, so tonight everybody just sing along, raising hell with the hippies and the cowboys.
Y'all, come on, raise hell.
Chill this weekend now.